the other night, I mean, I ate a bunch of Cracker Barrel because I was like, I'm feeling really malnourished because I've been like fucking going extra hard on the crown and fucking everything else that comes along with this shit. You know, the tour life ain't as glamorous as people think it is. You know what I'm saying? When you wake up in the morning, there's not a fucking shower to go to. There's not a bathroom to go to. You wake up in the morning, you got a fucking dog. I shit in a bag, bro. Here's the story. Let's tell y'all about hot bagging it. You take a fucking trash bag, you put it in the toilet, you secure it with the top lid, you shit in the bag and throw that shit out on the highway. That's your bag in it. And that happens. And I'm so proud of myself that I became comfortable with your bag. And I have, like, if I'm in my bunk, like, ooh, shit, no worries now. It's done. It's like my cherry been popped. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can piss all day in the toilet, but you can't shit on the bus. So, I mean, but people don't realize that. I mean, it's kind of taboo to talk about shitting. Like, when you, imagine you wake up in the morning and you got to walk for blocks and blocks and then fake buy a cup of coffee. Hey, do you got a restroom anywhere? You know, it's not, and then you're baby wiping your fucking hands, you're baby wiping your face. Like, not besides going to the restaurant, I mean, in the morning, like, you know, luckily I'm in a comfortable space where I do have a little bit of enough income to where I can buy a hotel room every day. So I get the fuck on. I don't hang out on the bus. But there were so many times I didn't. So, I mean, you're literally baby wiping yourself, Axe body spraying the shit out yourself. You know, and it's not glamorous, man. It's not glamorous at all. You know, it's very crazy.